My father started the business about 22 years ago as a small little family operated outfit. And I'm happy to say that over the years our family has grown quite a bit. In South Africa we've got five main hunting camps, such as Leadwood, Falkorp and Kudusfontein. And in one safari most guys can see one or two of these camps. Right, our accommodation runs all the way through from the very luxurious camps that are family friendly all the way to the more rugged but comfortable tented camps. We cater for most of the plains game species and then a lot of the bigger five as well all over some part of Africa. South Africa we use as a base camp just because we're a family run operation. We like to have the families and the wives and the children being here. We hunt in vast areas within South Africa, which gives the hunter the opportunity of experiencing the biodiversity that South Africa has to offer.
Think, honey?
Think I did good for my first shot.
I'd say so.
Thank you.
beautiful white spring barn. Than others. This is a monster water buck. Once there was an African love song. Helped us on our way. Made our hearts feel as strong as the African day. Bye bye December African rain.
Old dress.